It is 5:22 p.m. on a wet Thursday evening, December 12th, 2019. I'm gonna take a look down here, see if we can. Take a look at FEC's 101, the hot train in the rain. It's damp out. We needed this rain, that's plenty of it. But we're behind. And everything is green and lush again. When the sun pops out tomorrow, grass will be laughing at us one more time. Alright, FEC's 101, piggyback style. And now, right here, double stacks. 101 still trying to raise EIC, Trenum. Terry Trenum, ahead of us. He asking if his boards are still up. For the work zone at milepost 39er. All right, good looking train. A lot of piggybacks on this one. There is a 105, a Thursday only train behind this one. And we'll see what they're carrying tonight. All right, here's the bottom floor. Right there.
Sir, I'd like to get by 2-4 step out.
We'll listen in as 101 asks permission to get by the board at 240 southbound on this rainy evening.
101 asks permission to pass. Terry Trenum, 240 southbound, no additional track is clear.
We're going to wish this train, this crew.
Quiet time again, please.
They need to mention the time correctly on the repeat.
Lost you again.
One more time there. We'll attempt it to make this train order complete.
Gotcha. A time.
Without the correct time being repeated correctly.
17:24. Thank you, Mr. Trenum.
17:24, the official time, and that makes the train order complete. It has to be a complete has to be a complete repeat, otherwise the train order is not valid. All right, that's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.